was wondering how my mind could pull me apart and put me back together again.